sometimes you get in situations, and when you make that move, you gotta be committed. She know what I mean.
The magic of the night had us holding each other tight.
You should've kept it right there.
But the movie got boring and you wore those jeans I like.
I glanced at your pretty feet.
Your sexy hands moving on my chest. Should I kiss you? I heard a voice say yes.
Next.
We were undressing, not realizing we shouldn't be doing this. No.
What are we doing? What have we done? What have we ruined?
Just a fantasy. What came over me? How did I lose control?
It must have been those
no.
Dreams. It was the way she fit in those dreams.
I can't even remember if it was good or not. All I know is our temperature was boiling hot. Can't believe I just made love to my dear friend. I pray that this isn't damaging in the end.
Lack of communication got us both in the situation.
Now there's no
way out.
No way, cause we can't turn back time.
What are we doing?
Look what we did.
What have we done?
Like, why we doing this? Oh,
how did this happen?
Should've never let you come here alone. No,
I know I just enjoyed seeing you naked.
The joy of seeing
now
you.
Now I can't look. Now I can't look. We did this. It's a price we have to pay.
Now there's
nothing to say.
Nothing to say. Nothing to say.
She was a friend of mine. Five slim waistline. I never thought she'd be feeling me. Never seen a sign. My homie said I eventually hit a while back. I told him nah, she fam, it ain't like that. I found myself staring at that ass a couple times. Threw it out of sight and mind. No one else since I was nine. But a moment alone in a soft bed changed everything. Never thought that we would go to this extreme.
Lack of communication
got us both in the
situation.
Got us both
got
in the
way
out.
No way.
Why did I hit? Come on,
let's go.